Herzlich willkommen zurück zu Warriors Orgy 4. Heute machen wir wieder die Event-Cutscenes und zwar von Sima Chao, Dong Ai, Wang Yuanji, Zhong Hui und Zhu Gedan. Fangen wir mit Sima Chao an. Da haben wir Hanbei, Takinaka und Konetsu, The Invincible, Naoi. Aber fangen wir mit Hanbei an. This whole thing is just a huge pain in the neck, huh? Sorry, I didn't think anyone else was around. You weren't off for a nap too, were you? Yeah, I was. How did you know? Because I was doing the same thing. And because I know that there's the perfect napping spot just up ahead. Die beiden Faulenzer, haben sie zwei gefunden. What you know about that too? It's so quiet and tranquil. And above all, secrets. No one there to tell you to work harder or to stop lazing around. They'll never find this place. Sounds like you're having a lot of the same problems as me. You're my kindred spirit. Come on, we would better get out of here. If they catch us talking, it will ruin everything. Yeah, we can't lose the one place where we can forget all about our worries. Oh man, die beiden Faulenzer haben sich wirklich zwei gefunden, ne?
Na, Hanbei.
Hanbei, you really do sleep a lot, huh? Yeah, there's nothing I like better than a good nap. They say those who sleep well grow up big and strong. Sure, I kind of thought you might sleep so much because I was the only way you could make it through the day, you know? Like you might be a bit unwell. You are very, aren't you? I'm just lazy a lot like you, really. But if I were ill, hypothetically, of course, I think I would try and keep it a secret from my friends till the very end. Ja, da war doch was, er ist doch historisch gewesen, krank gewesen, hat es doch verschwiegen und ist er plötzlich so früh gestorben. Ja, daran spielt das, glaube ich, ein bisschen an. I would rather do what I can while I can, than live out a long and boring life in security. Plus, I want to stay with my friends and help them achieve their dreams. Yes, that's exactly the kind of man you are. Still, like you say, that's all hypothetically. Let's forget about that for a while and have another nap. Agreed! Thank you, Sima Chao. Ja. Jetzt bin ich gespannt. Kein Zoo, Naoi.
Ich
Uff, nein, kommen jetzt wieder die Reisfeldlieder. Ich habe ja auch diese Camp-Events in Samurai Warriors 4 gemacht und da hat er ja auch dieses cringige Reisfeldlied gesungen. Oh mein Gott. Master Katetsu, you sing very well. Now that we all know that, do you think you could sing a little more quietly?
Oh, Shiba-shou-dono.
Ah, Master Shiba-shou, in this world without the Yusugi, I guess I shouldn't have been singing that harvest song. Da ist er, der harvest song. Ach, nur weil er deswegen nicht schlafen kann, regt ihn das auf. Ja, das kenne ich von mir selbst hier im Haus. Ist irgendwie so ein Trommler und pennst du manchmal und dann wachst du auf, weil der wieder am Trommeln ist. Oh Gott, schrecklich. No, the song itself is fine. It's just when I'm taking a nice afternoon nap and then that repetitive singing starts. I'm so sorry. I will seek a different way to express my justice and love. Justice, sure, but I think that laugh on your helmet does more than enough to express that side of things. Ja, das japanische Zeichen, was es ist, auf sein Helm, das heißt halt Laugh, Liebe. I see. Then now allow me to talk about justice. Hold on, wait a moment. Justice means to stand by the weak and oppose the strong with a righteous heart. That's the end of my nap time. Oof.
Shiba-shou-dono wa Genki-dono kara donna kuntou o ukete iru no ka?
Master Shiba-shou, what kind of training do you receive from Lady Yuan-ji?
Sonna o yasashii mono ja nai ze. Hitokoto de yuu nara sou. Oshioki da na.
Training, did you say? That's not really the nature of our relationship. Honestly, I would call it closer to punishment.
Oshioki? Sore wa dono youni okonawareru no da?
Punishment? Whatever do you mean?
Tatoeba da. Ore ga shitsumu no tochuu de nige dashita to suru. Sore de shoushou jikan ga tatte kara sotto modoru to heya no mannaka de niyōdachi no genki ga iru wake da.
For example, in the middle of my duties, I cut out take a break. When I return, Yuan-ji standing right in the middle of the room.
Doko ni itte ita no? Shijou dono?
Where did you go? Tell me, I won't be angry. Ha! With a look like a demon on her face. That does sound ominous. Knowing I've been caught, I tell her the truth. I was just napping in the shade. Her eyes narrow. Sit there, my lord, and do not make a sound, no matter what happens. And what happens? What happened? What happened next? Well, the kind of punishment I can't even describe. I really can't. Master Shiba-shou, the actual punishment is the bit I want to hear about. Was it at least administered with love? Yes, so much love, that's why I can't begin to describe it. Uff. Die haben ihm wahrscheinlich eine Schelle gegeben, ey. So stelle ich mir das zumindest vor. Gut, einen Picken hatten wir schon, aber Kiyomasa Kato noch nicht.
Togai-dono. Ore ni sono doboku no gijutsu oshiete kudasai. Orega shimasu.
Master Togai, will you teach me some of the secrets of your engineering techniques? Please!
Kato Kiyomasa-dono, tattara. Taisou na netsui wo kanjiru ga. Nani ue sou nozumareru no ka?
Master Kiyomasa Kato, is it not? You certainly seem passionate. But may I ask why?
Hideyoshi-sama no. Mina ga waratte kuraseru you wo tsukuru. Sono tasuke to naritai kara desu.
Lord Hideyoshi wants to create a land where everyone can be happy. I want to help him to do that.
Jibun ni wa egao to doboku ga yoi ni musubitsukanu no da.
I do not see how engineering techniques and happiness are linked.
Mina ga waratte kuraseru you no zentei wa tenka no toitsu, taihei no you no tourai desu.
To create a land where everyone can be happy, the land must first be united and at peace. It will be a long battle. Supplies will be the key to victory, but the transportation of supplies is a burden on the people. And it drives up the food price in the
regions.
So, you want to use irrigation techniques to grow grains near enemy territory, yes? I have had the same idea and put it into practice.
That is not all. Peace will mean an increase in people and increase in their need for food. I wish to enrich our land through the power of engineering.
それが民の笑顔につながるか。なるほど。よくわかった。自分の経験でよければお伝えしよう。
And that will make the people happy. I see. I will give you the benefit of what experience I have.
Thank you so much!
Interessant.
Politische
Sachverhalts.
Master Kiyomasa, with all the time we have spent together recently, I believe I have now related to you all of my major experiences.
Thank you. Your stories were almost invaluable. The experience you have of carrying out major engineering projects, how you overcame various problems.
Well, I don't know how much help my stories will be, but I pray that your engineering endeavors will bring smiles to the faces of your people. But finally, I do have a word of caution for you. Any major engineering projects will place a significant strain on the people. Those who order such projects are often derided as dictators, and their empires can even be placed in jeopardy. The question of how much the welfare of the people is considered will make the difference. It will determine whether you are remembered as a hero or an oppressor.
Yes, I will
I will make sure to carve your words on my heart and become a benevolent ruler of my people.
Ich dachte, Hideyoshi soll das eher machen. Er ist doch nicht der Herrscher, er ist doch nur ein Offizier von Hideyoshi, what the fuck. I look forward to witnessing what you can achieve. Ah, schon nette Konversation. Da ist was dran, was die gesagt haben. Gut, Wang Yuanji mit Takara Kobayakawa und Athene.
Genki-dono, ureshisou desu ne. Nani ka atta no desu ka?
Lady Yuanji, you look happy. Has something good happened?
Anata ni minukarete shimau nante. Jibun de wa ukiyashi datte inai tsumori datta kedo.
You noticed that? I was trying to act normally.
Sumimasen. Yokei na sensaku deshita ne.
Sorry, I didn't mean to cry.
Iie. Anata ni mo kankei arisou na hanashi wo. Jitsu wa jūjitsu shita shoko wo mitsuketa no. Takakage dono wa shou wo yomu no ga suki to kiite iru.
Not at all. I actually think you'll like this too. It turns out I found a library stuck with books. I heard you like to read, Master Taikan. So I thought...
Yes. If there is a book, it's not a happy happy. If you like, please join us together.
Yes, indeed. I couldn't ask for more. Library, please take me with you to see it.
Of course. 世界が違っても文字を追っていないと落ち着かない人がいる。私だけじゃなくて嬉しいもの。Of
course, even in this other world, there are people who just can't settle down unless they are reading. I'm happy I'm not the only one.
では、案内するからついてきて。
Follow me then.
はい、ありがとうございます。
Lead on. Thank you so much for this.
Oh, your bookworms.
Takakage-dono,
どうかしたの?
Master Takara, whatever is the matter?
I just finished reading all of the books that you found, meaning I am faced once more with days without reading material.
そうね。
Ja, weil er so viel liest, kennt er auch diese ganzen Rätsel, die er in anderen Camp-Events halt den Leuten gestellt hat, gerade gegen... Wie war das nochmal bei Jugel Young oder so sogar? Ich meine bei Jugel Young. Ja, da ihm doch diese ganzen Rätsel gestellt.
I understand, being ripped from a place with plenty to read is worse than any other possible punishment.
あなたもですか? しかし...
You suffer as I do, indeed. There's not much we can do about it in this world, though.
Actually, I happened across a second library just as stocked. I can show you if you would like.
Wo sind hier so viele Büchereien in der Orchi-Welt?
Yes, please. But you don't seem as happy as last time. Something the man? No, nothing. I guess I'm just doing a better job of hiding it.
Okay. Athena.
Yuanji,
you seem troubled. If it would help, please speak to me of your worries.
少し困っているんです。軍の規模が大きくなって、浮ついている人や怠けている人が増えてきたので。It's
just, I'm a little vexed. Our army has grown so large that there are some... amongst our ranks, we have become arrogant or lazy. I suppose I shall have meet out appropriate punishments. Punishment? Do you think that will be enough to change their perspective? I hope so. Although I feel the punishment of a goddess would be even more effective. Very well. I will do what I can. I must fulfill my divine duty after all. Oh, she's gone. I wonder what kind of punishment Lady Athena will mete out.
Die meinte auch, wenn das immer Ciao, ne? Der lazy ist und arrogant geworden ist. Ich weiß nicht, ob Athena auch immer Ciao dann punished.
Lady Athena, you told me once that you would punish those who were lazy, but... I'm so sorry, Yuanji. I thought as hard as I could, but I just couldn't think of an appropriate punishment. But I can't help but feel that everyone is taking things a lot more seriously than they once did. You must have done something. Nothing special, I assure you. All I did was spend more time with them, so that I could know what they were up to. You spent more time with them?
Yes. 鍛錬や座学を見学したり 新しい修行法の模索に付き合っていただいたり皆さん心よく受け入れてくださいました
Yes, I observed their training and their lectures, and we thought of new training methods together. Everyone was good about the whole thing.
いつも見ていますが元気が心配するような不真面目な方など一人もいませんよ
I watched them all closely, but none of them acted in an appropriate way, like you were worried about. You need have no concern on that front.
I see.
I suppose having you so close to them made the men realize that they could hardly afford to lose focus. Even without meaning to, a goddess of Olympus can keep everyone in line. I still have a lot to learn, it seems.
Okay, dann machen wir heute mit Zhong Hui. Jetzt war ich da und Kusho Show.
Nanda.
What? What do you mean, what? Are you simple? You call me simple? What are you, simple? You are the one who started this conversation, moron. I was only asking what you wanted because you were glaring at me so intently. I was just trying to be nice. That was you being nice, I take it. People often get the wrong idea about you. What? I could say the exact same thing to you. Who was it? Who said that I am like this guy? He looks nothing like me.
そんなくだらない理由でだと。類
So, you were looking at me, and for such a silly reason, I agree, though, that there's nothing similar about us.
Indeed, the blabbermouth who said we are similar will need to have their eyesight adjusted.
Ah.
That sounds like the right course of action. I'll go with you. Let's show this person just how different we are.
Oh mein Gott, kriegen sie eine Köppe und wollen letzten Endes auf einen gemeinsamen Nenner kommen, dass sie nicht gleich sind. Oh Mann, was war das denn für eine Katze? Yes, what?
How rude! A lack of education really stunts one's vocabulary. Should I be feeling pity for you?
You were taught to waste words, were you? Even an idiot knows to be concise.
You started this, and now you insult me. You are jealously at my chosen status is ugly indeed.
I only spoke because of the look you gave me. So I asked what you wanted, and this is what I get in return. Just how much of an idiot are you?
Ah, such a child. Things turn against you, and so you shout and pout. How truly childish.
Childish? I turn that word directly back on you.
I've been watching you for a while. Tell me, how are we alike again? I really can't see it.
So you were watching me. It's already been made clear we aren't alike. So why did you need to check it in again?
It really was a waste of time. I need to show the people who still think we are alike just how wrong they are.
Indeed, in a way that even such low imbeciles can understand.
Junge, die beiden, ey. Ach, Jung, ich muss ihn einfach mögen. Ich mag den echt.
Hi! Anata, ii kamigata shiteru janai? Suteki yo?
Why? Hello there! Don't you just have fabulous hair? I love it!
Houtte oite kure. Watashi wa betsu ni suki de kono kami ni shiteru wake dewa nai.
Leave me alone. This hairstyle is not by choice.
Ah, so cold-hearted, Taido-chan. Dattara, anata o fukou ni shichau zo.
Oh, so cold and mean. If you don't watch out, I'll bring down misfortune on you.
Watashi o fukou ni suru dato? Sonna koto ga dekiru mono ka?
Misfortune? I would like to see you try.
Atashi ni wa dekiru no. Atashi to issho ni iru mono wa kanarazu fukou ni naru.
I can do it. Anyone who spends any amount of time with me ends up being cursed to a life of misfortune.
Pure superstition. Go ahead, then. Do you must.
Nell spends every waking moment by your side from now on. You can count on it.
Good. I'll prove once and for all that this silly superstition about misfortune is all in your head. I don't like it.
What's the matter? Don't frown like that. It spoils your pretty features.
I refuse to believe in your superstition about bringing others misfortune. It goes against all logic. It cannot exist. At least it shouldn't.
Yes, which is why you fought alongside me on the battlefield. And what was the result? You see, you've ended up facing tremendous misfortune.
Fortune or misfortune is in the eye of the beholder. I myself have never felt at all unfortunate. I have proven that your jinx is nothing but superstition.
How smart, boy, you are really very stupid. But then again, who am I to doubt the statement of a proud genius like you? I'll take you at your word.
Ach ja, der Zhonghui, meine Synchro zu ihm, die ist schon gut. Gomo Nishikawa haben wir schon gehabt, oder nicht? Ja, okay. Dann nur zu Yui Sashimasu, okay.
Wow, this is odd. You don't look like a dog at all.
Koso, soko ni naore. Jakuhai no mi de watashi o inu yobawari to wa danjite yurusumashi.
You there, boy. Apologize. Having one such as you call me a dog, I won't allow it.
Matte kudasai te. Hanashi o kiite
moraeru to wa. Wow, hold on a moment. Just listen, please.
Ore, konna kanji da kara.
The way I am always mocked and called a whelp or puppy or pup. So I thought maybe I would found a kindred spirit. You heard about the Jungle family calling me dog, did you? Yes, so I was amazed to find such a cool adult being called a dog, who seems so sure, so confident in his I understand then that you had no mean intent in your comment, Master Toyohisa. However, why, yes?
So, 忠義ある者の意、それを忘れず今後も励め。
Don't look at me with such expectation, you eyes. Let me just say this. A dog means someone who is loyal. Don't forget that.
はい、ありがとうございます。やっぱりかっこいい大人だな。
Why, yes, thank you so much. You really are so cool.
とんだ子犬に懐かれたようだ。
It looks like this puppy has taken quite a liking to me.
あの、今日はどの辺を散歩します？河原とか野原とか、いろいろありますけど。
Where shall we take a walk today? Along the river or the plains? We've got plenty of choices.
豊久殿、一つ問いたい。なぜ散歩に私を誘ってくるんだ？
Master Toyoiza, let me ask you something. Why are you inviting me to take a walk?
散歩ついでに鍛錬でもと思ったんですよ。やっぱり同じ犬としてかっこいい方に少しでも近づきたいですし。
Well, I thought maybe you would also do some training. If we are both dogs, I want to be like the cooler of the two.
なるほど。鍛錬か。しかし、同じ犬というのは複雑だ。
I see training. I'm still conflicted about this dog stuff though.
どうしてですか？犬って忠義がある人の例えなんですよね。それから俺、犬って呼ばれるのが嬉しくて。
What? Why? A dog is just someone who's loyal. Since hearing that, I've been so happy to call a dog, to be called a dog.
何か違うのだ。豊久殿、そんな期待に満ちた目で見るな。わかった。散歩に出かけよう。
Something still bugs me here, but Master Toyoiza, don't look at me with such expectations in your eyes. Very well. Let's take a walk.
やった！さあ、行きましょう。
Why, yes, let's go.
犬が犬の散歩か。
A dog taking a dog for a walk. Ja, das war's für heute. Wieder eine Reihe durchbekommen und im nächsten Part die letzten 5 Gym-Charaktere. Leute, Daumen hoch, falls es euch gefallen hat. Falls nicht, könnt ihr das Video gerne favorisieren. Ansonsten sehen wir uns wieder beim nächsten Mal. Bis dann und ciao. We'll be right back.